Welcome to the Monday Morning Sports Recap.
Go Cowboys!
Good morning, Gunnison sports fans. Welcome to the Monday Morning Sports Recap. It is April the 6th, 2015. I am Bobby Reyes, and I will be your host. Spring sports are well underway, and we've got a lot of great baseball action, as well as Dos Rios Golf Course is now open. So without further ado, let's get the recap rolling.
Dos Rios Golf Course opened up their 2015 season under sunny skies and chilly winds this past Thursday. 68 golfers hit the course for the opening day, though. The Gunnison High School baseball team hosted Aspen on Saturday in a doubleheader. In the first game, the Cowboys dominated 26-2, ending the game in five innings, while the second game was more of a romp, with Gunnison winning 32-0 in five innings as well. With big hits and many steals, that brings us to this week's Clip of the Week.
Check it out.
I see your dirty face high behind your collar.